नमस्कार एवरीवन, आई कनव सरुलिया इज हियर टू प्रेजेंट अ स्पीच ऑन हेल्थ एंड फिटनेस। द वेरी नोन टू टर्म्स टू अस आर द वर्ड्स हेल्थ एंड फिटनेस। मेनी टाइम्स वी टेल और यूज दीज वर्ड्स व्हेनेवर वी से फ्रेजेस लाइक हेल्थ इज वेल्थ एंड फिटनेस इज अ की। व्हाट डज द हेल्थ रियली मीन? इट इम्प्लाइज द आइडिया ऑफ बीइंग वेल। अ हेल्दी एंड फिट पर्सन इज द वन व्हेन ही और शी can function well physically as well as mentally. Proper health and fitness do not depend on our own but also depend on our physical environment and good quality of food intake. Now I will tell the importance of a good health. Health and fitness are the most important aspects of our life. There is nothing more important than health for any human being. When we are healthy and fit, we are able to enjoy our life well. We can talk to our near and dear one. We can laugh, smile, travel, enjoy food and sleep well. But when our health and fitness is not up to the mark, we are unable to do anything properly and stay behind. We cannot enjoy eating, watching sports or movies. Our mood always remains negative and we are unable to talk nicely with our near and dear or even sleep properly. Now I will tell some health and fitness tips. As we know that health and fitness play an important role in our overall well-being, so we should try for a good balance between mind, body and soul. I have suggested some activities to maintain proper health and fitness. One can start playing games and sports. An active body can metabolize well and so keep us good in shape. Yoga has got a lot of health and fitness benefits such as flexibility, burn calories, increase blood flow, boost immunity. Proper food selection leads to eating healthy, and intake of vitamins found in vegetables and fruits. Protein found in whole grains and lean meat keeps us healthy. Eat food that have less oil are good to control cholesterol levels. So the conclusion is, as told by Dalai Lama, happiness is the highest form of health. Happiness will come only when we will be healthy and fit. But today we live in a world where we value things more than people, work more than family, food more than health, and status more than life. We rush after money and social status and we forgot about our health. What the value of life if we don't live healthy and fit? This absurd attitude has ruined our lives and it will continue to do so unless we open our eyes and see the reality. Thank you.